Zacha sends it across, and here it is. Tatar weaving his way in. Gets the shot off, turned aside. Now it's out in front. The Ducks will collect and turn it around. And we have another penalty coming up.
Frustration bubbling over for the Devils here.
So Pavel Zucha will sit for two. And Anaheim's going back on the power play with a 4-0 lead here in the third.
This is where he comes over to the bench to indicate that he's in some distress, some discomfort, some pain. You see him communicating with the medical staff and just expressing himself. And you see that outstretched arm of the trainer on his back. And that's when Dougie Hamilton ended up leaving the bench. So as I confirmed earlier from a source, he will not be returning. He suffered a lower body injury.
Devils breaking in here shorthanded as Anaheim goes on their seventh power play.